The hottest selling cookie ever is celebrating its 101st birthday today. The Oreo began in New Jersey. It is now sold in over 100 countries. So let's see how the cookie crumbles and break down the centennial snack.
Happy birthday, Oreo. We've all noshed and nibbled a black and white classic, but what is it that makes the sweet slider so universally beloved?
Chocolatey goodness.
Well, you know, it's simple, it's chocolate, it's the white stuff.
Wonderful cream filling.
It's tasty.
You know, it's that whole black and white and sugar thing.
Simple as that. The name Oreo is a mystery. Some believe it was taken from the French word or for gold, the main color of the early Oreo packages. Or it was named from taking the R-E from cream and the O's from chocolate. Some think it's because Oreo was snappy and easy to pronounce. Today, there are over 25 types of Oreos. Double stuffed, triple stuffed, chocolate, cool mint, Neapolitan, holiday Oreos, even green tea in Asia. The snack is a staple in homes around the world, and half of all Oreo eaters pull apart their cookies before eating, with women twisting them more often than men.
So, do you dunk or do you twist?
I'm a twister.
Dunkers?
I'm definitely a dunker.
I don't think there's really a bad way to eat an Oreo, do you?
Let's see your technique. Twist that open.
Pull them apart.
Okay. Now, that wasn't very good.
Looks good to me. Can I eat it?
Happy birthday, Oreo. We're celebrating by not getting a cake. Here's to another 100 years on The Breakdown.